the first penalty kill of the night for this team, and they won't let that knock their confidence. We know their penalty kill unit is ranked toward the bottom of the league. It's something they've been actively working on to improve. So let's see if any of their improvements show up tonight.
And on the heels of that being hit, he's being called out. Howe's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. Well, that didn't look very good. After that hit, he just stayed on the ice, not really moving very much. That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Nielsen's won it off the faceoff. And now it's grabbed by Howe. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Robinson's on this. Leaders list again. I wonder if he ever gets tired of running himself into trouble.
Messier's side still shorthanded here as they slide in.